I first came to Makerspace because I wanted to make a badge for my cap, and now I'm here every week.
At MakeIT, I help bring people's ideas to life.
Makerspaces provide a place where you can get access to not only the space to work, but also the equipment that you need. More importantly, we provide the support so that you can easily learn how to use these tools.
Hi, my name is Sek Choon, and I'm a bagpiper. I had this design already for my badge. I Googled for a place to make the design, and I managed to find Makerspace.
Here at MakeIT, we think that everyone's a maker, and making it easy to create is a matter of providing the tools and materials to guide their projects.
Using the 3D printing machines at Makerspace was very straightforward, very easy. The staff was both knowledgeable as well as helpful, and I was off to a flying start. Okay, so I'm looking for a design for my archery grip, and I'm going to a website called Thingiverse, which is very popular. It's full of designs from all over the world. Okay, so this is a recurve riser grip that fits my bow. Now I'm going to fire up my CAD software. This will take me 2 hours and 50 minutes just to print this.
Ideas for new designs come to me from daily life and from observing the nature that is growing all around me. As a self-taught designer, the library has been instrumental to my development. I think it's great that they set up the MakeIT space in the library because the library is a storehouse of information and resources, and all they need now is to provide a space where people can act on what they just learned from absorbing all this information.
Beyond just printing the designs, the whole process of 3D printing has also taught me how to solve problems. Instead of just buying these products, I could actually download the files, tweak them as I need to, and create those designs themselves.
Each person has their own unique interests. For those interested in building structures, we have access to 3D printers. For those that want to get familiar with coding and robotics, we have kits such as QD and MPod to help with that process. If you're interested in physical making, we also have sewing kits available as well.
Creativity is not something that somebody can teach you. You just have to roll up your sleeves, get your hands dirty. Your first attempt, you will fail. And then you start again. Then creativity starts to grow. Archery grips, first one, the original, the one that came from the manufacturer. Now I wanted a different kind of design. This is the one that I printed, higher profile. This is for archery judging. A whistle, a very loud whistle which I downloaded. Carabiner for my tally counter, hang off the quiver belt. And my cap badge for bagpipes.
When you start trying to figure out how to make things for yourself, you are really feeding your curiosity. You discover that actually the world around you is full of endless resources for you to kind of create the possibilities that you want in your life. Isn't that such a fantastic way of living?
Learning to love failing is a very, very important part to the making process. You can build passion for whatever it is that you end up pursuing, and with that passion, you can create anything.